I'm going to get right to it, because my co-hosts are not only great stars, but they've been friends of mine for a very, very long time. It was 13 years ago this month that they received their very first gold record. And since then, their unique style has inspired hundreds of groups around this entire world. Please welcome some very, very special friends of mine and some super-duper stars, Miss Gladys Knight and the Pips.
We're so happy to be here.
I'm glad to hear
we you. We are.
Listen, congratulations on your 13th anniversary for your very first gold record.
Listen.
Isn't that wonderful? Yeah. Give it up. All right.
Thank you. I heard it through the grapevine went gold in October 1967, and we were discovered.
You know, it must have been really something to be a newly discovered group after 28 years in this business. I'm telling you, it's something.
That's right.
But listen here. Since we're friends, and we've been for a very long time, have a favor to ask of all of you.
Anything. Anything. Go ahead.
Anything. Uh-huh. You sure?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I wanted to be a Pip for a long time.
You want to be a group?
Right.
You want to be a group, huh?
can we do some midnight train, George, and I'll be up here?
Oh, okay.
All right.
Leave it on midnight train, Georgia.
Yes!
Make a little bit one day. All right, girl. I need it. LA. Root, too much for the band.
Too much for the band. He couldn't make it.
So he's leaving life. His hope, no.
He said he's going.
Going back to find what's left of this world.